What's up? It's me, Nikki Rossler, and welcome back to Let's Play Yooka-Laylee. And in this episode, like I promised, I'm gonna go in Duke's Temple and try the shootout challenge. So yeah, this gonna be fun. What the heck happened? Sorry about that. I must re-enter this place. Yeah, sorry I failed you, Duke. Wait a minute, I actually have cleared out your windows, so I really should not exit this- No! No! Why is this happening? Good God. This is gonna be crazy, isn't it? How about I try entering like this? I wonder if that's gonna work or not. Maybe I gotta go much downer. No! Stop it! Oh God. When is this gonna end? Am I gonna go farther like that and jump and then go in? I don't know. Let me in! No! Stop it! This is going kind of crazy, isn't it? What am I gonna do with this stupid entrance? Is there a special way for me to ever get in here? I should hold up and then go in. Stop it! Oh God, they exited again. Would I let go of the up key and get in? What's up? I think that should do the trick. I swear to God, one more time, phew. Oh my goodness. Thank God that I got in properly now. Alright, now to talk to you, Duke.
Good strapping adventurers. Splendid day for a hunt, whatnot.
That's not what whatnot means, but okay.
Whoa, aren't you supposed to talk simple, run straight at us?
Like those Neanderthals and Hydro Towers? Absolutely not. I have to know I'm the most aristocratic character in the game.
Not likely. There is a guy with a huge ice palace in the next world. He must be lauded.
Sounds about right.
Thanks for clearing the windows up top, whatnot.
Stop using whatnot, anyway.
Whatever. We've done the dirty work. Now hand over the pagey.
What? Give you my posh paper, leaving me with just the local fauna? So, nature calm? Not likely.
So what, is he using the bathroom with this thing? Ew, that's disgusting.
Though, I do like a sporting contest. I propose to tackle my target challenge. I'll provide the target based on my Neanderthal brethren. You shoot the blazes out of them all, and I'll surrender the pagey what? Well, fancy a shot at my target range, chaps?
So yes, I'm kind of working on Duke's accent here while doing that goofy voice. Anyway, yes.
That sounds fun. Let's shoot.
Jolly good. Stand on the spark target. I load down and don't forget your ammo. Down the common beast and I'll award the page.
Like if you would say Duke would be like really like posh or something, that would be why I'm kind of giving him an accent while doing a real goofy voice. So... Alright, we're ready!
Capital Sotel! Just a few more of the Blighter's blast!
I gotta eat those things, don't I? Yes. Let's see if I'm gonna shoot them all. Sorry everybody, I paused, so yeah, I'm back. What I'm doing right now is trying to shoot these corplets. I'm no good at aiming, sorry. Oh crap. This is not going out well. I suck. Phew. Shoot the freaking thing. Phew. Did it. Alright. Gotta make sure it's at the target. Oh crap. It's not gonna go well again. Oh! Whew! Saved by the tongue! There's two now? Okay. That's not gonna end well either. Look at that! I suck at targeting! Eat the freaking berry, Yuka! God dang it! Phew. Saved by the tongue. Okay, one, and I gotta shoot the other one, but that's not gonna end well either. Considering that I suck at shooting. Yes! Did it! Oh crap, that one's moving. Woo! Did it! No! Eat the berry, Yuka!
Eat the berry, Yuka!
Whew, thank God. Saved by the tongue. Is that one moving again? Okay. It's gotta be anywhere. So if it's anywhere, I have to shoot it from anywhere, too. Oh crap, that's not gonna end well, either. Phew, did it. Alright, eat the berry. Phew, saved by the tongue. Again. That one's moving too, but in circles. Running in circles, running in circles, ha! Running in circles, running in circles, da-la-la-la-la. Oh, if you don't know what I'm referencing, like, one of my old favorite NBC kids shows, Pajanimal. Don't you remember this show? That was funny. Like, when Squacky was doing that, ha ha! Ah, that show rocked! Oh, and so did Chica Show. Those shows were lit!
But that's too bad they're not on anymore. And then now we have boring stuff on. Wow, I guess NBC really wanted their kid programs to be educational. Okay, I'm back again. And this time... Oh no, I need to eat another berry. Yeah. We got this. I gotta shoot either one of these. One of these final targets should do the trick. Which one? The one that's moving everywhere? Everything is moving everywhere now. Oh boy. That's not gonna end well, is it? See? I suck at shooting! Good god! Alright, eat that berry in case I run out of it again. Phew! Saved by the tongue once again. And now I'm gonna wonderfully mess up. Haha! One of those targets. See, Duke, I'm gonna fail at this. I'm not gonna go very well with that at all. See, I am crappy at this. Look, I just can't do it. This guy can go anywhere. He is fast. Told ya. I have bad aiming, don't I? Come on! Make it to the target already! Click! No! Why? Alright. You're gonna go here or something. No way! Where is it? Come on! I must shoot it! I must shoot it! You know, back in Banjo-Tooie, those shooter things are quite easy in the temple. Now it's not! Wow, man! I gotta click a lot while I'm at the places. Oh no! Oh boy. Yes! I did it! Top sorter for a couple of run-of-the-mill peasants. I feel like I've prepared you to take on the rest of the corporate minions in the game. Go collect your reward. Pages! Yes! I finally did it! Woo! Bye, Duke. Also, goodbye, YouTube. Thank you so much for watching this episode. This is Nikki Rossler signing out.